Tesla's production line has proven once again its creativity and innovativeness. The company has once again come up with yet another mind-blowing production line for its latest electric car models at Gigafactory Berlin. The automaker has been the talk of the town for its innovation in body manufacturing, and all we can say is that this new production line is no different. Tesla has introduced one of their latest and mightiest manufacturing technologies. Its name is none other than the Godzilla Robot. If you have watched a Godzilla franchise, you might think you have an idea about it. However, is that the case with this robot? Brace yourself as we find out. The Godzilla Robot has taken the industry by storm. The company Tesla has been belittled as a car manufacturer for the past years. However, they are starting to get the recognition they fully deserved for their alterations, specifically in body manufacturing. Tesla has invested in massive casting press and stamping machines, which enable it to produce fewer but large parts. This results in a more efficient production line and lower capital expenditure. This modification has allowed them to reduce production costs while improving the quality of their vehicles. The rear underbody of Tesla's latest electric cars has been the biggest use of their GigaPress. GigaPress is a casting machine that can generate large parts with incredible precision. This single piece replaces 70 parts, and for the Tesla, this was a huge accomplishment. Elon Musk has recently unveiled how the new 9,000-ton Hydra Giga casting machine will revolutionize everything. Elon is known for being a visionary CEO of SpaceX and Tesla. Furthermore, did you know that Elon Musk is developing a project that has the potential to drastically modify manufacturing? It is known as the Hydra. This enormous machine could alter how we construct everything, from cars to buildings. GigaPress, Tesla Motors' secret weapon. Tesla has made huge investments in its Gigafactory and will continue to do so. The largest die-casting machine which is in use right now is the GigaPress. This shouldn't come as a surprise to find GigaPresses in Tesla's plants, since the company loves undertaking ambitious projects. They are manufactured by the Italian manufacturing business Hydra, and Tesla has been a longtime customer of Hydra. The investment in this technology has allowed them to improve production efficiency and reduce costs. Indeed, the GigaPress has taken center stage. However, how gigantic is the GigaPress? And does it meet the expectation? The GigaPress structure has a dimension of 20 meters by 7.5 meters by 6 meters. The GigaPress, with a 61 kiloton clamping capacity, is the most potent die-casting machine ever produced. The machine weighs more than 400 tons, and just one needs to be transported by 20 flatbed trucks. The Giga machines have the ability to produce very large components. As of now, only Hydra and LK groups are making these gadgets. However, Tesla was the first company to order a GigaPress. Since that time, a lot of people who work in the die-casting industry have been anticipating seeing the largest die-casting machine in the world in action. Tesla may have considered the advantages of GigaPress before committing to it. This was because they needed a significant financial commitment and an installation area. Furthermore, as time goes on, the GigaPress has been a game-changer for the car sector. Another that has come into place is one known as the stamp of approval. What do we mean when we say that? The stamping line at Tesla's Gigafactory Berlin is way impressive. They showcased how they produce their 13 different body parts, each with incredible precision and accuracy. It is a very stunning and automated process for Tesla to make its vehicles in Giga Berlin. Tesla seems to have a simple process for making its vehicles. However, the path there was probably a lot of trial and error. Eventually, Tesla wants to be able to produce a vehicle in the same amount of time to make a toy car. However, if Tesla can get to the point where the entire frame of the car, including the sides, is made quickly from a casting, this is going to be a leap in production. It is estimated that Tesla produces 3,500 vehicles per week at Giga Berlin now, and the number is likely to proceed soon. In short, their stamping line has led Tesla to produce parts faster than ever before while still maintaining the highest level of quality. Tesla also has released new images of its Model Y general assembly line at Giga Berlin. This assembly line is a masterpiece of engineering designed to produce the highest quality vehicles at an impressive rate. The company thus unveils its very advanced manufacturing equipment, which it has refined over the years to make it as efficient as possible. Tesla is producing 3,000 Model Y vehicles per week, with a projection of hitting 5,000 Model Y vehicles. Believe it or not, it's a reality that even existing leading car manufacturing companies are grappling with how efficient technology can be deployed to push for supplies, meeting the current rising demands for efficient, green-friendly automobiles. With such statistics, and Giga Berlin being a relatively new plant, this places their output in close comparison to Giga Shanghai and may go toe-to-toe with their current capacity of 450,000 cars per year. Anyways, if you made it this far, be sure to like and subscribe for more content like this. Tesla has made huge improvements. After learning from their mistakes in their first Model 3 production line, Tesla now takes pride in using a few robots to produce their vehicles. However, Tesla still uses over 600 robots in their latest production line. One of these robots is the Godzilla Robot, the largest industrial robot in the world. The power of Godzilla is sufficient to lift the bodies of a car. Furthermore, the robot has a sticker with a picture of the kaiju of the matching name. Made by Fanuc, this robot is used by several automakers and is a testament to Tesla's commitment to innovation. American EV makers also use Godzilla to lift complete car bodies from the body shop line to the paint shop line. The painting system present in the Gigafactory in Berlin is the most advanced by Tesla. The paint shop is considered the most advanced in the world. It enables new multi-layered colors that have been recently released on Model Y. It also has more than 20 automated stations for installing the other components of the vehicle, such as its seats, its heating, ventilation, and air conditioning system, and its transmission unit. Tesla's commitment to high-quality paint jobs has always been impressive, and all we can say is once again they have outdone themselves with this new shop. In 2020, according to Elon Musk, Giga Berlin will have the world's most advanced paint shop, with more layers of stunning colors that subtly change with curvature. Also in 2020, in an episode of the Third Row Tesla podcast, CEO Elon talked about innovations that Tesla made to optimize the design of Tesla Model 3. He also talked about the paint workshop, saying, "Something interesting that I'm pretty excited about. The Berlin paint shop is going to have another opportunity for another three layers of paint. In order to get dimension on paint, you really need multiple layers. We're going to do this in Berlin for the first time." Giga Berlin's upgrade shop adds several layers of paint for a one-of-a-kind look. This is almost impossible with traditional painting methods. As of today, the words about the paint shop in Berlin being one-of-a-kind are indeed true. With changes in the industry, Tesla's new production has impressed other automakers, including Herbert Diess, the former CEO of Volkswagen. The CEO noted that Tesla's planned output at Gigafactory Berlin was 10 hours of production per car, while Volkswagen was going at 30 hours of production at its Zwickau plant. This result is a massive accomplishment for Tesla and a testament to its commitment to innovation. According to figures on the Tesla website, the company produced over 439,000 vehicles and delivered over 405,000 vehicles in the fourth quarter of last year. In 2022, vehicle deliveries grew 40% year-on-year to 1.31 million, while production grew 47% to 1.37 million. Tesla says it has continued to transition towards a more regional mix of vehicle builds, which again has caused a greater rise in cars in transit at the end of the quarter. Tesla's latest production line at Gigafactory Berlin is nothing short of amazing. Their innovation in body manufacturing, casting, technology, and robotics have allowed them to produce electric cars faster and more efficiently than ever before. And the impressive assembly line is a testament to their dedication to producing more and the best electric cars on the market. Tesla's Godzilla robot is just the cherry on top of this production line. This leads to questions as to what Tesla can come up with next. Be sure to check out this video over here.